Okay, so shoulders back.
Eyes forward, no smiling. Move your arms like you have a purpose and walk to the beat of a song in your head.
Like this?
You have a long way to go.
Hello?
Are you Gwen Blanston's British sister?
I am. How can I help you, dearie?
My name is Detective D. Dear, and this is Dr. G. Wiz. We're here to ask you a few questions about your brother.
Oh, yes, come in. I just put some tea on the kettle. Care for a crumpet?
Doesn't tea go in the kettle?
Now, what would you ladies like to know?
You seem awfully cheerful considering your brother's just been murdered.
Gurney and I were never the best of mates. Didn't talk for 6 years until he came and moved here about 4 weeks ago. Had a lovely visit we did. And then he got talking about something very weird. Something about a serial killer. Very odd.
A serial killer?
Destroyer of Fruit Loops everywhere.
Yeah, kept talking about something named Masochistic Ferret.
Makes sense. Ferrets love Lucky Charms.
Did he say anything in particular about this masochistic ferret?
Just that he was really close to finding him. Anyway, I thought he was a crackpot old fool. Gave up a perfectly good education, he did, in law school, and a girlfriend. You know how long it's been since he'd have a girlfriend? Only the Queen would know. God save her. It's ridiculous. Anyways, so we went out for dinner and met one of his colleagues. What was his name? Right, Dr. Quinton!
You've met Dr. Quinton.
Sure did. Dodgy character, that one. Kept giving me shivers with his wonky manners. Started talking about his work and everything going on in his life. And he was horribly boring. I had to sit there with my lack of tea from my waitress. She don't even get me started about her Bob's your uncle. Anyways. But then, to top it all off, Gurney left me. Why would he leave his lovely sister with somebody she just met? I don't know, but he went out and smoked the barkey. I thought I was going to hurt the man. I said he'd be completely cheesed off. It was absolutely ridiculous.
We have to get going.
Oh, well, cheerio.
I like Cheerios.
Lovely.
Thank you for your help, Gert Blanston's best sister.
Best wish to both of you. God save the Queen!
I just want you to know, Bob is not my uncle.
Let's just go.